the areas that still have some Naxal influence in India, in the hinterland, which includes, of course, you are aware, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Telangana, Andhra, Odisha, some areas, though under the current government, Naxalism has been controlled and decimated to a very large extent. So, this gentleman, whatever he may be, an old man, but a very strong ideologue and somebody who was tasked to spread this malaise, this menace in the Northeast, starting with Assam. So, catching him is a big victory for the forces fighting for the sovereignty and national security of this country. As you are aware, our Honorable Chief Minister monitors law and order and our anti-insurgency, anti-terrorism as well as anti-drugs campaign very closely. He is aware of this big success. Our DGP has been in the loop all through, and Special DG Law and Order, Mr. GP Singh, has been guiding the operation. Guwahati Police, my Joint Commissioner and I are thankful to all of you for coming here. I would also like to add that we have made one more arrest of a state level member called Akash Orang, alias Rahul, alias Kajal. He is a member of the Assam State Organizing Committee of CPI Maoist and a close associate of Kanchanda. He was arrested along with him. They had hidden their laptop and other incriminating evidence in a jungle area little far away from where they were caught. That evidence has also been collected. There is a laptop, there are other devices, there are mobiles, and there is a lot of Maoist literature. So we are working on it. This will be a long interrogation along with central agencies. There are at least 200 cases against this person, Kanchanda, the central committee member of the CPI Maoist, across the nation. We have been collating the awards that various state governments have put out for him. They total to almost apparently rupees 3 crores. So parts of the team will get these awards. And I would just like to add that he was also in possession of rupees 3,60,000. So now the question of what all was he tasked to do? Create a red corridor, arrange a party congress in Assam, set up a core committee for Assam, arrange weapons for terror financing, and then start extortion, which is the normal Naxal methodology of gaining money, and then influence young people to join this terrorist organization. Would you like the case number and the sections that the case has been taken up? It is case number 2/22 of Crime Branch Guwahati under sections 120, 120B, 121, 121A, 122, 384 and 302 IPC, read with sections 16, 17, 18, 18B, 19, 20 of the UAP Act. So, this is the information that we had to share with you today. Thank you for being with us. It has been a great success for the Assam police and it is a great success for the national security grid. I would also like to add that we are already in touch with NIA. Given the national ramifications and possible international ramifications of this case, we would be in touch, we would be wanting to hand over the case for its larger perspective to the NIA. We are taking it up with the government and with the NIA. NIA officers are already en route to Guwahati for the same. Thank you. One by one. We would first like NIA to take over the case. Of course, all other central agencies would also want to talk to this person. We will facilitate that. It is a question of national security. So anybody who has domain knowledge, we have knowledge of what happened in Assam. They have knowledge of what happened in other parts of the country. So they will naturally want to interrogate him and take them up in their cases. As I said, there are more than 200 cases against him in the entire nation. So every police force where there are cases against him would want to arrest him in those cases.
So, koi foreign funding ka koi information mila hai aur ye jo red corridor bol rahe hai, iska group kya kuch details aapko pata chala?
Abhi humko interrogation karne de, ye operation details hai. फंडिंग का, जब पूरे लैपटॉप की फॉरेंसिक जांच होगी तो ये सब मिलेगा। रेड कॉरिडोर का रास्ता अगर ये जो प्लान कर रहे थे वो वहीं से निकलेगा। वी हैव कॉट हिम यस्टरडे इवनिंग, वी हैव गिवन यू द प्रिलिमिनरी इन्फॉर्मेशन। जैसे जैसे ऑपरेशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन जो शेयर करने लायक होगी, ऑन विच अदर एजेंसीज डोंट नीड टू एक्ट इमीडिएटली, हम आपके साथ शेयर करते रहेंगे। Not in Assam. So as I said, we are aware of what has been his role in Assam and what he was doing in Assam. Now it is for central agencies and other state governments to take up the cases accordingly.
How credible is your statement that he is going to come out again?
You let us do our investigation. The credibility of our sections will be seen the way the case is investigated. So we are not discussing the charge sheet or the investigation yet. We are sharing the basic information with you. So let us proceed further from there. You wanted to know something.
Has there any MC Kerala or some amount of MC network in Assam is already in Assam?
We have got some other names of certain people from other states who have visited here in the preliminary investigation. We have got a few names which I am not going to share with you right now because they are operational. We are going to be looking for those people. We are going to be finding them also if they are in Assam, or passing on the information to the other agencies if they are in other states.
But any local people have been interviewed to MCC?
This is not MCC. MCC merged and became the CPI Maoist many years ago. So we have some names, we are working on it. But those would not be correct for me to share with you right now because that would hamper the investigation. From you wanted to ask something behind... Akash Orang, Elias Rahul, Elias Kajal, he is a member of the Assam State Organizing Committee. Jitu, yator etia aramb hoise. Let me add here, add kori bole bisaiso, first in English, then in Assamese. This was in nascent stage. This was their plan and this is what they wanted to do. So it has been nipped in the bud. Yohati dangor plan bonai ahise, কিন্তু এ প্ল্যান টু ইমপ্লিমেন্ট হওয়ার আগতে ধরা পড়লে। সো এইটো কারণে আমার দেশের কারণে ভাল হয়েছে। ইট ইজ আ বিগ ভিক্টরি ফর দ্য ন্যাশনাল সিকিউরিটি গ্রিড বিকজ দে ওয়ার নট এবল টু ইমপ্লিমেন্ট দ্য প্ল্যান, ইট হ্যাজ বিন নিপড ইন দ্য বড। বেলেগ বেলেগ স্টেটত বেলেগ বেলেগ অ্যাওয়ার্ড আছে। 300 crore নহয় ভাই, 3 crore। এইটো এতিয়া আমি collect kori asu information. This is the preliminary information which we have got from central agencies. There must be awards in different states on different cases, so that we will be collating. We have brought you this information of an arrest that happened in Kachar within 12 hours of the arrest of a pickup. So the case has just been taken. Now we will investigate and as things happen we will share it with you further. Akash Orang is
Silchar,
from in Silchar side only, from
Kalanti state.
Kalanti state. Akash Orang, alias Rahul, tekheto Kajal namor. His name used by the carders is Kajal. That we are still, he is giving different accounts. We are slowly interrogating him. We will get to know. I have already answered that question. नहीं, अभी तक जैसे मैंने आपसे कहा कि अभी ये पकड़े गए हैं, सिलचर से यहाँ लाए गए हैं, प्रिलिमिनरी इन्वेस्टिगेशन और इंटरोगेशन में जितना पता चला है वो मैंने आपके साथ शेयर किया। जो आदमी इतने साल से सीपीआई माओइस्ट, 2004 में ये जब मर्जर हुआ तो ये एमसीसी के स्पेशल कमिटी मेंबर था और उसके बाद से ये सीपीआई माओइस्ट का सेंट्रल कमिटी मेंबर है। तो इस आदमी के पास जितनी इंफॉर्मेशन है और ये जो उसके बाद कर रहा था उसको निकालेंगे तो कहाँ कहाँ इनके लिंकेजेस हैं सब निकलेंगे।
ये सिविल इंजीनियर सर, ये सिविल इंजीनियर।
So you guys found literature with the guy,
Yeah, I said. As I said, my friend, which I just explained, it has not even been 12 hours. We already have linkages. Some which we found. As we investigate and we interrogate every level, naturally more will emerge. Whatever emerges, we will share. मैं एटीआई टू उत्तर दिसलो आपको दी दियो जे 12 घंटा हुआ नाही ते खेतो कमी धोरीसु जिमान प्रिलिमिनरी इन्फॉर्मेशन आसे आम्ही आपणाक दिलू एटीआ जेने के जी कड़ी उलाबो जी लिंक उलाबो गुटे जेतिया मोबाइल और फॉरेंसिक एनालिसिस होबो लैपटॉप और फॉरेंसिक एनालिसिस होबो ते खेतो इंटरोगेशन होबो डोमेन नॉलेज और एक्सपर्ट बिलाक सेंट्रल एजेंसी पर आहिबो आम्ही टू जी टू অসমৰ এক্টিভিটি আছে আমি জানো বাট গোটেই ইণ্ডিয়াৰ যিটো এক্টিভিটি আছে দেৰ আৰ এক্সপাৰ্ট নেশ্যনেল ছিকিউৰিটি এক্সপাৰ্টছ অল অভাৰ দ্য কাণ্ট্ৰি তেওঁবিলাক আহি ইণ্টাৰোগেট কৰিব তেতিয়া বেলেগ বেলেগ কাৰি ওলাব চ' হু অল ইজ কানেক্টেড টু দেম উই উইল ফাইণ্ড আউট নট য়েট উই আৰ জাষ্ট টেকিং এজ উই ছেড উই হেভ জাষ্ট টেকেন দ্য কেছ দেন উই উইল প্ৰডিউচ হিম ইন কোৰ্ট উই উইল বি শ্বেয়াৰিং আ ভিডিঅ' এণ্ড আ ফটোগ্ৰাফ অফ হিম এইটোৱে কৈ আছো ভাইটি শুনি লোৱা না আমি ফটো ইংলিছ অসমীয়া দুটাত কৈ দিওঁ উই উইল শ্বেয়াৰ অ ফটোগ্ৰাফ এণ্ড অ স্মল ভিডিঅ' অফ হিজ আৰেষ্ট ইন এ লিটল ৱাইল অন দ্য গ্ৰুপ অফ উইচ গ্ৰুপছ অফ উইচ অল অফ ইউ আৰ মেম্বাৰ্ছ অল অফ দেৰ পিছত আমি ফটোগ্ৰাফ আৰু ভিডিঅ' দুটাই শ্বেয়াৰ কৰি দিম আপুনি চবে ফুটেজটো পাই যাব আপুনি চবে আমাৰ চি পি আৰ চাহাবৰ গ্ৰুপৰ মেম্বাৰ আছে তাত চবক এই ফুটেজটো দিয়া হ'ব চ' এভৰিবডি কেন গেট দ্য ফুটেজ দেৰ ইজ ন' প্ৰব্লেম Thank you very much. Now we can all have a cup of tea.